Hello and welcome to the channel, Justin I MTG. I am the I.
And I am Thing Two.
All right, today we've got a couple things for you. The first thing I want to talk about is a giveaway. We decided to do a giveaway just because. So for today's giveaway, I'm going to give away a Clothis God of Destiny card. And really all you got to do is comment to be entered into the drawing. I'm going to give it about a week. I'll probably do this, probably next Sunday or Monday. I will, I'll do the drawing for it. But that is one thing I wanted to talk about. And the next thing is I have another mail day. I've got two things. It looks like my Patreon, I'm a patron to two channels, and my Patreon rewards came through. So Infinite Card Games and Couples Magic both sent me my rewards, so I'm going to go ahead and open those real quick. I haven't opened either yet. But, so this is Infinite Card Games, and he opened on his channel, so I did see, what this is, so, right, let me make sure this happens. So we got a Cup Warden, which is a wonderful thing. Actually, it looks like there's a second card that may have, something else in there. So we'll pull this out. I like this package here, I'm gonna hang on to that. Alright, we've got Cub Warden, and was there something else that was in that pack? Oh, a Foil Convolute, that's right. Foil Convolute, I pulled that out of screen, sorry. That was in my pack that he opened for me, so that is a wonderful thing. Thank you very much, Infinite Card Games. I am happy to be a patron over there. I absolutely appreciate everything that he does, and it's good stuff. And then we have Couples Magic sent me this one. I have a they were going to open a pack for me as well, and asked if I wanted it open on the channel, and I said, well, you could if you want to, or I can open it at home, and it looks like actually did get open. So we will. I'm going to pull this off screen for a quick second. You see, there's the pack. And my name attached. So I will go through this pack since I don't recall them opening it on the channel. I didn't see what I got. Alright, so I'm just, some of the cards fell out and some of them are still in the pack here. So there's still another one in there. Opened quite nicely at the top. Oh, that's just my human soldier. As a mini Robin Crystal. Your kind of standard stuff here. No idea what forest. Ooh, nice. Hey. Very nice. Love the Triome. That's awesome. That was a good pull. That was a really good pull. Very cool. Well, thank you, Couples Magic. I appreciate that very much. And again, I am happy to be a patron over there. These guys do great stuff as well. Love their videos. Love what they're doing. I'm going to put these back aside. And then what we are going to do is I have decided that Thing 2 and I are going to do a quick three-pack battle of opening up some Ikoria. I have a second booster box, and I haven't cracked into it yet, so I'm just going to go ahead and cut into this and do so nicely and not even make it through the plastic. Apparently this knife is not quite as sharp as I thought it was. That is all right. All right. And we will tear this open, and we were just gonna pull out six packs, three for each of us.
The ring.
Oh, and yeah, oh. I intend to bless the packs. I didn't intend to bless the whole box since we're not opening the whole box. The ring will be put on, indeed. I have forgotten in the past. I am not gonna forget today. Let's make sure that our box topper is in good shape. It appears to be. We'll leave that for another time. And for now, we will pull out just six packs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Perfect. Pulled right out. Perfect amount. And I will box that back up.
Put that inside.
And put on my ring. And we'll pick these packs out. Now, I forget, did you beat me last? Are you up 2-1? Can't remember. Yeah, we'll let you go ahead and take the first pick either way.
Because last time I went all Kagla, and, you know, there's not all of them, so I
think... Now you're going to try to do all her? All right, I'll let you do that.
Yay.
All right. Okay, so these are my three packs, which I will bless with the ring.
Each pack. And I will bless mine with my Garrison Cat.
Yes, his lucky Garrison Cat, which is apparently actually quite lucky. Why don't you, sir, go ahead and take the first open?
All right. Oh, there it is.
Yep, pull tab.
I feel like I've kind of gotten used to opening packs, like Japanese packs, where there were the token
is in front.
And then the land classification. Big kitty.
Big kitty, small value.
All right, let's put that here. And then
flip through, see if there's some.
Cool.
All right.
That was my first pack, and now right. On to your turn.
On to my first pack.
My good sir.
Yeah, this won't be a very long video today. We just wanted to get something in for sure and have a little more fun with opening these packs. All right, we've got our counters token.
Always fun.
Always fun. We've got our island, and underneath that, we've got a rare Quartzwood Crasher. I don't know where either of us are at right now. That's all right. Rudimullah, Chirrut, and Harvester, Zenith. Well, Zenith Flare is decent. There's your Garrison
yes.
Cat. All right. All right. So I will take these away and put the Quartzwood Crasher down.
All right.
Your turn, sir.
Aw.
Yeah, that's about half the time.
Oh, sorry. And then rare Yadaro.
All right, Yadaro Wandering Monster. All right, see what else you got in there. Most of the decent stuff is in the uncommon slot. It's not a lot in the common slot. But there's your Fire
there's
Prophecy.
Us.
There's us. And the Dream Tail Hammer. That's always fun. All right. So, my turn for the next one. Now, are you still watching? Are you still paying attention? Because I think most people have already stopped when they saw the word giveaway. So, there's a secret here. To get this card, in your comments, there's a secret word. You know what that word is? I'm holding it with the wrong hand here. Clothis, the name of the card. You don't have to say God of Destiny, just Clothis. Put that in the comment, and that will matter, because that will get you selected. Otherwise, if that word is not in there, you're just not going to be part of the winners. So I hope you stay and watch the whole video.
Keep it a secret.
And on to this pack. This is my second pack. Alright, so we've got the Human Soldier, the Swamp, underneath the Swamp we've got a Foil Later. Common, Raking Claws, and under the Foil Common we've got a Rare, Kahira the Orphan Guard. Alright, that's I think about a buck, so that might be our best card so far here. Alright, so I will put that there, and then quickly look through. All right. Anything? No, nothing of note.
Special?
All right. Your turn, sir.
Oh, no. But I tried
no
to
easy,
have too
obvious
much
winner yet. This could be either of us at this point, I think.
Keeps doing that.
Yeah.
And I keep putting in the top right corner. I don't know why. Okay. There's more backwater.
Desolasis.
I don't know why I didn't look to see if it was a rare or not, but
yeah, all right.
Put that down. Poliwag Symbiote.
Yeah.
Ivy Elemental.
Okay.
And Jubilee Skywalker.
Right.
And then all the other stuff.
Those are commons that we love, neither of which are in this pack. but they're worth looking for. All right, last pack for me now. And see if I can pull out something that'll give me the obvious win, or if we have to take this aside for a moment and determine which of us has won. So we will find out in a second here. Human soldier, rugged highlands, and under that, foil uncommon, mystic subdual. Yeah. All right, and under that, we have mythic. Vivian, there it is. That's the win. That's the win. No need to go through. That'll do it.
And you also got two like foils. Foils, and I only got three.
Oh, I forgot to put the foil down. You're right. Where was I? Looking through. All right. Well, that is fun. I will take it. I will take that win.
Good game.
Good game, sir. All right. So don't forget to comment below about the giveaway. If you would like to win this card, and do please comment anyway, subscribe, like our video, share it, come back next time. We're inching our way towards 100 subscribers. We will definitely do another giveaway when that comes around. Not sure what that'll be yet, but we will see. And in the meantime, thanks for coming. Thanks for watching. Stay safe out there. Stay healthy.
And support your local game store.
All right. Take care, everybody.